The problem isn't that we have all of these kids that are confused and we need to affirm them. The problem is that we're confusing them in the first place. People are cultivating confusion in children and then treating it with affirmation. That's the problem. It's bad ideas being planted in the most fertile soil possible. So I think we all bear a responsibility for challenging that and pushing back on that. And one of the most effective ways to do that is humor.